This is your esophagus, and attached to that was your stomach.
Not a good start. You won't be able to start. You don't want to stress about it. I don't
even
tell anybody about it when I walk
in. And here is the fundus right here. And the body of the stomach. And the cardiac sphincter. On the other side of the esophagus end of the stomach is the pylorus with a pylorus canal and the pylorus antrium. And after the pyloric sphincter comes the duodenum. Do you want to videotape it? So this end is the esophagus. This end is the pyloric sphincter. Fundus, body, cardiac sphincter. I think I said that already. The pylorus canal, and pyloric sphincter.